Yeah, I'd keep that dog on a leash. There's lots of elk around here, you know. Lots of elk, and they're calving right now, so they're pretty dangerous. So, and if Bylaw catches you, it's a big fine.